Are you ready? Yes.
We are at the upper deck of the Class Stand Agritechnica 211. And behind us, we have got something real and something different. It is a mock-up. It's a design study. We would say it's more than a design study, it's a concept study. A concept study of Class Power Systems. And next to me, we've got Merlin Gray, the designer of that study, who worked together with engineers, young engineers in Le Mans and Vélizy to build this and to sketch up this design study. I'd like to ask you, you are a designer and this is technology. What brought you together?
Well, my design originally was to look at soil compaction and issues associated with it. I came up with the idea of using tracks within wheels, in the center of wheels. It hasn't been used that much in what I've seen, as I don't have an agricultural background. Mm-hmm. I looked at a different approach to it, turned what could be the future on its head. Yeah.
So yeah. Soil compaction means we need to optimize traction.
Yes.
And to minimize the soil compaction. So that is part of that concept, to level the weight from front to rear and to have a different approach with these tracks going out to the second line, avoiding duals. That was the concept in this model?
Yes, mainly was to look at also how you would travel to the fields or wherever you were farming.
Yeah.
Look at road use as well. So when you're on the road, you could use the tracks would be raised and you'd use your wheels, which is more comfortable.
And we don't have duals on it, so we have the possibility to go on roads in Europe, minimum.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
Okay, very good. And finally, is that planned with a diesel engine or something different?
It's working with Class Power Systems, it would be up to you guys, really. I mean, originally it was biofuel, but where the future is going now, who knows what it could be.
I'll say, for us, it should then mean it is about e-mobility.
Yes.
It's about electricity inbuilt here. We've got eight wheels, so we can drive eight wheels with engines, electricity engines. So how to provide electricity is what we can think about. Fuel cell or a gas engine as a generator for battery packs, and we can put battery packs here.
Yeah.
So that's within the concept.
Yeah.
For us, it is really starting a debate because it's not ready. You can't buy that by far. But it's a starting a debate internally and with our partners and farmers, and we are happy to have this debate within the next weeks and months. Mm-hmm. So thank you, Merlin, very much for this initiative to bring up new ideas and to irritate us a little bit.
Yeah.
So we can start the debate right now. Thank you very much.
Thank you.